guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I thought I would tell you 10 things you don't know about me. Some of you may or may not know these things. First things first.
First things first, I'm the realest.
When I was younger, I got kicked out of ballet class. Now let me explain. When I was younger, I used to dance, and when I was in ballet class, I would, for some reason, go off and do my own thing. This one day specifically, we were trying to learn the point technique, right? I, on the other hand, go over in the corner and start doing my own thing. Eventually, that just got too much for the dance instructor, so they kicked me out of that school, said I was just too much to handle, and that was the end of my ballet career. Number two, I actually miss high school. I miss learning. I really, really enjoy learning science. That was a specific thing that I really liked, and I miss it so much. I honestly think I might take a couple online science classes personally because I just really like learning about science, and me and my friends talk about outer space here and there, and it's just like, it's really, really crazy to think about. Do you guys believe in aliens? If so, comment down below. Number three. When I was younger, I wanted to be an FBI agent. I think to this day that if I didn't do social media, that would probably be something that I would try to pursue. For I really enjoy cooking. I wish I could cook more. I just don't know anything to cook. I gotta look up more recipes. I am not the best at cooking, even though I enjoy it. Baking is more so my field. I love to bake and I'm pretty good at it. Cooking though, I need to get my skills up. Number five, a lot of you are asking, and yes, I'm going to pursue my singing career at some point. I will be releasing music for you guys at some point. I don't have a definite answer yet or a definite date yet, but it is to come. I promise you that. Number six. This is pretty basic, but my favorite color is blue. Number seven, my birthday is July 22nd. Number eight, my worst fear. Okay. Before you guys roast me, I know this is a stupid, stupid fear, but it's my fear and I cannot help it. I am deathly afraid of pool vacuums. I don't know why, I just am. If I'm near them in a pool, I will literally scream. I have friends who have witnesses. Lance has witnesses. I don't know if you guys have seen in his videos where he puts me near them and I literally freak out. I just can't do them. Maybe I'll get over it one day. Number nine. I really, really want to travel the world. I want to go to all these different foreign countries. I really, really just want to go places and take pictures there. Like, that's what I really want to do. I think it would be really cool for you guys to see too. Instead of seeing me back and forth between LA and Jersey and the same scenery every single time, it would be so cool to just travel to Italy or travel to Jamaica and just have all these different kinds of backgrounds and different sceneries. I think it could make really good content, and I think I could take really good photos in these areas. Number 10. I really, really enjoy dancing. I haven't posted anything about dancing or anything, so you guys probably don't know about this. Okay, since I just told you 10 things that you may or may not have known about me, I thought that I would do a little Q&A at the end of this video if there's any new questions that you guys might have for me. So I screenshotted a few and I'm going to answer them. So the first question is, what is something weird you can do? I can cross my eyes. Let me see if I can put my butt on my head. Maybe not. I can do that. What else? I don't know. I guess I'm not that cool of a person after all. Can't do anything weird. Are you thinking of dyeing your hair again? Honestly, guys, I am. I miss my dark hair. I don't know what I want to do. I'm so confused. Everyone's telling me just to leave my hair alone. You guys might see a different hair color in the future. I'm not sure yet. Can you guys do me a favor and comment down below what hair color you guys honestly like on me? I'm gonna put a side-by-side right here on the screen, and you guys let me know if you like the blonde or the brunette more. What is your dream job slash goal? My dream job is to act. I would love nothing more than you guys to go see me in theaters. I think that would be awesome. A goal is to become a dancer. I just want to be able to know how to dance again. This says tips on being confident. I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I was not confident 2.5, 3 years ago at all. Even about a year ago, I wasn't confident. Right now, I'm still working on confidence. I'm a little more confident now that I have my teeth fixed. You guys know that was a big thing that I was very, very ashamed of. You guys noticed. You guys bullied me in the comments. So I got my teeth fixed. I can smile and I don't feel like scared to. Like before I'll talk and like cover my mouth, or like I would laugh and cover my mouth. Now I'm like, haha, look at my smile. Also, you can't look at yourself as doing something negative. If you are doing something that you like, do it. You guys are amazing and I know this, and I love each and every single one of you so, so much. I actually think I will end my video here. Comment down below what you guys would like to see of me. If you guys enjoy this, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on my post notifications so you never miss any new videos. And I will see you guys next time. Bye. Mwah.
Whoa. What you call an icon living? Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it.